Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Culture Arcaro Stadium, home of your Baldwinsville Bees. It's game number four today for both teams as the Bees host the Yellow Jackets from Oneonta. We'd like to thank the visiting Yellow Jackets and their fans for making the quick trip today, and we wish them safe travels home after the game. The Bees and the Yellow Jackets both enter today's contest with a record of 2-1. The Bees, after beating Whitesboro a couple of days ago, 2-0. A few reminders before we start the game today. This is a smoke-free facility. There is no smoking anywhere on school property. The New York State Public High School Athletic Association supports and encourages spectators to enjoy the competition between our student athletes and cheer for their teams in a positive manner. Spectators should be loud, be proud, and be positive towards all players, coaches, officials, and other spectators. Our concession stand is open right now and will remain open throughout the game. Please stop by and support the Baldwinsville Soccer Booster Club. And thank you for your support, and enjoy today's game.
And now our starting lineups for the Oneonta Yellow Jackets. A senior, number one, Liz Brantley. A senior, number four, Meredith Smithley. A senior, number eight, Morgan Gibson. A senior, number nine, Danielle Vazdekis. Senior number 11, Mary Brantley. A sophomore number 12, Maddie Henson. A senior number 16, Olivia O'Donnell. A senior number 18, Martine Hitchcock. A junior number 20, Annika Fuzzy. A senior number 22, Maria Farrell. And a junior number 26, Hannah Johnson. Head coach for the Oneonta Yellow Jackets is Jerry Mackey.
And now, the starting lineup for your Baldwinsville Bees. First out, number two of junior Hannah Nemes. A senior number five, Hannah Johnson. A sophomore number 11, Jaden Kantak. A junior, number 12, Anna Poopsai. A junior, number 17, Leah Burr. A senior, number 19, Pia Caballero. A junior, number 20, Taylor Metcalf. A junior, our goalkeeper, number 21, Jenna Boudelier. A senior, number 23, Simone Neville. A junior, number 25, Gwyneth Madden. And a senior, number 30, Sydney Smith. At this time, we ask you to please stand and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem. Thank you. Bonzo coaching staff, assistant coach Carissa Gilbert, and head coach Kathy Morse. Have a great game, ladies. Baldwinsville goal by number 23, Simone Neagle. Returning to the game for the Bees, number 11, Jaden Kantek. Number 23, Simone Number 2, Hannah Mimas, assisted by number 11, Jaden Kantak. Into the game for the Bees, number 27, Emma Warren, and returning, number 3, Michaela Neville. Returning to the game for Baldwinsville, number 1, Liana Monstriaska, and entering the game in the goal, number 26, Bella Cartier. Baldwinsville goal by number 23, Simone Neville, her third of the day.
What a gal!
Thank you. Corner kick for the Bees. Remains in the game, 1 minute. And that's our game for the day with the Bubblesville Bees 4 and the Oneonta Yellow Jackets 0. Up next for the Bees is another home game and league opener on Tuesday at 7 p.m. with crosstown foes the Liverpool Warriors. That game is preceded by the JV game at 5 p.m. On Thursday, both the JV and the varsity teams will travel to CAA for 4 p.m. and 6 p.m.
Hey, Madness!
Thanks, everybody. Have a great night. Have a great day.
Good job, girls! Great job, girls! Great job! Good job, girls! Good job! Good job, girls!